I invite the House to stand with me and observe a minute silence in recognition of all those innocent Israelis, Palestinians and others who have lost their lives, all those taken hostage and all those affected by this conflict in the region. Please join me now in standing. Thank you.
Thank you.